Human beings simply aren't built to function at the cruising altitude of a 747.
Welcome to Apexflicks, movie lovers. Today we have a treat in store for you as we delve into the exhilarating world of survival movies. Get ready to be captivated by our top 10 selections of the best survival movies of all time. From pulse-pounding actions to gripping tales of resilience, these movies will keep you on the edge of your seat. But before we start, please support us by subscribing to our channel and hitting the notification bell. Number 10, 127 hours.
And this morning, on the boulder, we have a very special guest, Aaron Ralston!
This is a 2010 survival movie directed by Danny Boyle, based on the true story of a mountaineer called Aaron Ralston. The movie stars James Franco as Ralston, a young man who goes hiking in the canyons of Utah and gets trapped under a boulder in a remote canyon. Over the course of the next 127 hours, Ralston must find a way to survive by rationing his food and water, using his ingenuity to attempt to move the boulder, and eventually making the difficult but necessary decision to free himself. The movie is an intense and harrowing portrayal of Ralston's struggle for survival, as well as his emotional journey as he reflects on his life and relationships while trapped in the canyon. The film received critical acclaim for its performances, direction, and cinematography, earning 6 Academy Awards nominations and winning several other awards.
Don't give up, Aaron. Do not give up.
Number 9, Jungle.
I told my parents I'd be back in a year, but I don't think I'm ever going back.
Jungle is a 2017 survival movie based on the true story of an Israeli adventurer, Yossi Ginsberg. The movie stars Daniel Radcliffe as Ginsberg, who travels to Bolivia with 2 friends in search of adventure and ends up getting lost in the Amazon rainforest. As Ginsberg and his friends become separated and he is left alone in the jungle, he must use his wits and survival skills to stay alive, finding food and shelter while navigating the dangerous terrain and wildlife. Along the way, he encounters a tribe of indigenous people and forms a bond with a guide named Kari, who helps him survive. The movie is a gripping portrayal of Ginsberg's incredible journey of survival and self-discovery as he confronts his own limits and the harsh realities of nature. It explores themes of isolation, perseverance, and the human spirit's ability to overcome adversity. The film received good reviews as the audience praised Radcliffe's performance and the film's intense atmosphere, making it a great survival movie.
All you have to do is keep going.
Number 8, The Gray.
This will be one of those wild stories you tell at a party.
This is a 2011 survival movie starring Liam Neeson as John Otway, a sharpshooter for an oil drilling team in Alaska who is stranded in the wilderness with his fellow survivors after their plane crashes. As the group of survivors, led by Otway, struggles to survive in the harsh frozen landscape, they are hunted by a pack of vicious wolves that see them as a threat to their territory. The film is a tense and visceral portrayal of the survivors' struggle to stay alive as they face brutal conditions, injuries, and the constant threat of attack from the wolves. The movie explores themes of survival, isolation, and the human instinct to fight for survival against overwhelming odds. It received generally positive reviews, with a particular praise for Neeson's performance and the film's intense atmosphere.
Don't be afraid.
Number 7, Everest.
Everest is without doubt the most dangerous place on Earth.
Everest is a 2015 survival movie based on the time events of the 1996 Mount Everest disaster. The movie features an ensemble cast including Jason Clarke, Josh Brolin, Jake Gyllenhaal, and Keira Knightley, among others. The film follows 2 expeditions attempting to summit Mount Everest, one led by Clarke and the other by Gyllenhaal. As the teams navigate the treacherous mountain terrain and face extreme weather conditions, a fierce blizzard strikes, leaving the climbers stranded and fighting for their lives. The movie is a tense and emotional portrayal of the climbers' struggle for survival as they face freezing temperatures, oxygen deprivation, and the risk of avalanches and falls. This film received positive reviews for its stunning visuals, powerful performances, and gripping storytelling. The film was also praised for its respectful and accurate depiction of the real-life events and the climbers involved.
Rob, can you hear me? got to get moving. You've got to come on down.
Number 6, The Revenant.
All I had was my boy. And he took him from me, you understand?
The Revenant is a 2015 survival drama film inspired by the true story of frontiersman Hugh Glass. The movie stars Leonardo DiCaprio as Glass, a fur trapper who is left for dead by his companions after being mauled by a grizzly bear during a hunting expedition in the 1820s American frontier. Against all odds, Glass survives the attack and embarks on a treacherous journey through the wilderness to seek revenge on those who betrayed him. In his quest for justice, Glass must overcome severe injuries, brutal weather conditions, hostile Native American tribes, and other formidable challenges. This movie is a visually stunning and visceral film that explores themes of survival, resilience, and the indomitable spirit of the human will. It showcases the harsh realities of survival in the untamed wilderness and delves into the complexities of the human condition. DiCaprio's performance earned him his first Academy Award for Best Actor, and the film received critical acclaim for its cinematography, direction, and immersive storytelling.
I ain't afraid to die anymore. I've done it already.
Number 5, Adrift.
I'm not going anywhere without you. Come sail with me.
Bon voyage, lovers!
Adrift is a 2018 survival drama film based on the true story of Tammy Altham Ashcraft's harrowing ordeal at sea. The movie stars Shailene Woodley as Tammy and Sam Claflin as Richard, a couple who sets out on a sailing trip across the Pacific Ocean but find themselves caught in one of the most catastrophic hurricanes in recorded history. After the boat is severely damaged in the storm, Tammy and Richard must fight for survival amidst the vast expanse of the ocean. Adrift and alone, Tammy takes charge using her resourcefulness and resilience to navigate the damaged vessel and sustain herself and Richard. The film showcases their struggle to find food, water, and hope while battling the elements of their own physical and emotional limitations. This movie weaves together the intense survival story with flashbacks that explore Tammy's and Richard's blossoming romance and their shared love for adventure. It is a gripping and emotional portrayal of the human spirit's will to survive against overwhelming odds and the power of love in the face of unimaginable adversity.
I can't do this.
You can do anything you put your mind to.
Number 4, All is Lost.
This is the Virginia Jean with an SOS call. Over.
All is Lost is a 2019 survival film that stars Robert Redford as a nameless character referred to as Our Man. The film takes place almost entirely at sea and follows the harrowing journey of a solo sailor who faces a series of challenges that push him to the limits of his physical and mental endurance. The story begins when Our Man's sailing boat collides with a shipping container in the middle of the Indian Ocean, resulting in significant damage to his vessel. Cut off from communication and with his navigation equipment destroyed, he must rely solely on his ingenuity and resourcefulness to survive. As days go by, he encounters storms, sharks, dwindling supplies, and a deteriorating boat. With minimal dialogue, All is Lost relies heavily on visual storytelling to depict the struggles and isolation faced by our man. The movie immerses viewers in the solitary and unforgiving world of open sea, offering a thought-provoking exploration of survival and the human condition. If you've gotten this far through the video, please consider supporting us by subscribing to the channel. Number 3, The Ledge.
Help me.
We are not going down for this.
You mean just leave her like this?
No.
Jesus Christ, no!
The camera.
Get her!
The Ledge is a gripping survival movie that takes audiences on a heart-pounding journey. It stars Brittany Ashworth as Kelly, who captures the murder of her best friend on camera. She becomes the target of a relentless group of friends who will stop at nothing to destroy the evidence and eliminate anyone who stands in their way. Determined to ensure her safety, Kelly embarks on a treacherous climb up a mountain cliff, testing her survival instincts and physical endurance. However, her situation takes a sinister turn when she becomes trapped just 20 feet away from the very killers she seeks to escape. This intense film explores themes of betrayal, danger, and moral dilemmas. It showcases the harrowing journey of a young woman who must rely on her resilience and resourcefulness to navigate the treacherous landscape both physically and emotionally. As tension escalates and the boundaries between life and death blur, Kelly's fight for survival becomes a pulse-pounding battle against ruthless adversaries. With its thrilling narrative and high-stakes scenarios, The Ledge captivates viewers with its suspenseful atmosphere and gripping exploration of survival, showcasing the strength of the human spirit when faced with unimaginable challenges.
He's gonna kill me. And then he's gonna kill you.
Number 2. Cast Away.
Okay, I'll cancel Saturday.
No, don't. If I'm not here, I'm not.
Just so long as you're here New Year's Eve.
I will be here New Year's Eve, I promise.
Castaway is a 2000 survival drama that stars Tom Hanks as Chuck Nolan, a FedEx executive who finds himself stranded on a deserted island in the South Pacific after his plane crashes during a storm. Separated from civilization and cut off from all forms of communication, Chuck must learn to adapt and survive in the harsh and isolated environment. The movie is a captivating exploration of human survival, isolation, and the indomitable human spirit. Tom Hanks delivers a remarkable performance depicting Chuck's physical and emotional transformation throughout his difficult ordeal. The film received critical acclaim for its realistic portrayal of survival, its compelling storytelling, and its poignant examination of the human need for connection and purpose. Number 1. Fall.
I haven't climbed since...
Becky, if you don't confront your fears, you are always going to be afraid.
Fall is an exhilarating survival movie that centers around two friends, Becky, played by Grace Caroline Curry, and Hunter, played by Virginia Gardner, who share a passion of pushing limits and confronting their deepest fears. When they ascend a remote and abandoned radio tower standing 2,000 feet above the ground, their lives take a treacherous turn as they become stranded without a means of descent. In this adrenaline-fueled thriller, Becky and Hunter's unbreakable bond is put to the ultimate test. Their expert climbing skills and unwavering determination becomes paramount as they face the harsh realities of battling the elements, scarce supplies, and the vertigo-inducing heights that provoke their deepest fears. The movie delves into their gripping fight for survival, exploring the resilience of the human spirit when faced with great obstacles.
Okay, I'm gonna jump onto the bag!
Hunter, no! Hunter!
And that wraps up our exhilarating journey through the top 10 best survival movies of all time. We hope you enjoyed this thrilling countdown and discovered some new favorites to add to your watch list. If you had a great time exploring these gripping tales of survival, give us a thumbs up and let us know in the comment section which survival movie is your all-time favorite. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification bell so you never miss out on our future movie discussions, recommendations, and other exciting content. Thanks for watching. Till next time, see you in the comment section.